military aid to Ukraine right away.
And David, I think this very much was a response to those pleas, if you will, that President Zelensky